Hello there, my name is Michael Wolfe. I am the writer, director, and producer of A Bellevue Love Story. Now, I could go into a lengthy diatribe about the film synopsis, what I'm hoping to accomplish cinematically, its many themes, or you could just watch this trailer. Hope you like it.
Why don't your paintings have any color?
Maybe I'm afraid to feel those colors because when I have in the past, they've really hurt me.
You think it's possible that someone could be neurochemically fucked up and they don't need antidepressants or mood stabilizers? They just need the right person?
Shit!
The world kind of comes to life when I'm around you. Does that sound crazy to you?
Crazy is a highly subjective word in this place.
We're just gonna destroy each other tomorrow.
Then we better make the most of tonight.